Meditation has been practiced around the world for thousands of years. It is a technique used to quiet the mind and body, and release stress. It can also bring focus and clarity, and often, after meditating, problems that you have been struggling with, miraculously become solved. Meditation has also been known to inspire people to write, and to spur lucrative business ideas, as your subconscious comes to light. One simple form of meditation requires you to sit in a quiet room, either on a pillow, or cross-legged on the floor, or in a comfortable chair, making sure your spine is straight. It is advised that you use the same place every day. It is also suggested that you personalize your spot by beautifying it with candles, flowers, and pictures of the people that you love. The idea is to sit quietly, with your eyes closed, and focus on a point inside of your forehead. Try not to think of anything in particular, but don't try not to think either, allowing your mind to become calm and peaceful. If you find that your mind is chattering, don't try to control it, just let it finish what it is that it is working on. It will eventually quiet down. It is also recommended for beginners to begin with 10 to 20 minute sessions each day. After a while of doing this, you will start to feel deep relaxation and joy during these sessions. The first step to this self-hypnosis is to sit in a quiet, comfortable spot, making sure you are facing a wall about 8 feet away from you. Pick a spot or object on that wall, and make that spot or object your focal point. Looking at your focal point, begin counting backwards from 100, one number for each breath you exhale. As you do this, imagine yourself floating, and feeling very relaxed. You will begin to feel your eyelids getting heavy, and may begin to blink. Let your eyes slowly close, and as you continue to count backwards, imagine yourself as limp as a rag doll, totally relaxed, and floating in a safe and comfortable place. Stop counting, and just float in your space. If any disturbing thoughts should come while in your space, just let them flow out again, and allow yourself to continue to feel safe and relaxed. This technique can help you to cope with stress, and discharge the tension that accumulates during stressful situations. When you are ready to come out of this self-hypnosis, you can either let yourself drift off to sleep, or you can count from 1 to 3 and exit. First, count 1, and get yourself ready to exit. At 2, take a deep breath, and hold for a few seconds. At 3, exhale and open your eyes slowly. As you open your eyes, continue to hold on to that relaxed and comfortable feeling. You may then want to increase the length of your sessions to 30 minutes, or maybe even an hour. In our highly active lifestyles of today, it is imperative that we include a brief time for meditation in our daily schedule.